the login page for the worker or the garbage collector. His main job is to click images at the local garbage collection points and upload it. These images are sent to an AI model for classification. We find the amount of dry waste, wet waste, medical waste, and banned plastic present in the garbage dump, and accordingly find the segregation percentage which is used to rate each community. We show the output in a graphical representation as well as the object detected in the garbage dump. All this information can be viewed by the worker in the monthly history or the total scans. This model is for the admins or the governing bodies. Their main job is to observe each locality. Just by clicking on the locality, they can see the images clicked by the workers at local garbage collection points, and also the segregation percentage of each locality, by which they can rate each locality. The government also have the authority to send notifications to the societies in the locality if the segregation percentage is below a threshold value and does not improve. This module is for the users or the citizens. Many citizens still can't segregate the waste as dry waste or wet waste. They can use our application to do so. Just by clicking images of the waste produced at their homes, our application can tell them if each item is degradable or non-degradable, as well as if it needs to be disposed as dry waste or wet waste, and it will give an alert if there is use of any banned plastic. After every image click, all the information is stored into the database and can be viewed by the user as an history. After each scan, the user will get few points, which can be redeemed to buy different vouchers and discount coupons. In order to make our application more user-friendly and attract more users, we have added few gamification features, where after each click, based on the segregation percentage, each user will receive few coins, by which they can redeem vouchers and discount coupons. The users can also compete with other users in their locality to stay at the top of the leaderboard. The users can create teams and share their code with other users for them to join the team. The teams at the top of the leaderboard at the end of the month receive special vouchers. So in our effort to help the government achieve the Swachh Bharat mission and rise towards Clean India and Green India, we have come up with this solution.